Hello everyone, my name is Ping Hao. I am 9 years old. I am from Kids Puppy Speaking Art Explanet. Today, I'm at Zoo Nagara. Yay! Zoo Nagara is home to 5,000 animals. It is located at Yulu Clan Selangor. It is open daily from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Today, I'll be speaking about three animals. First animal will be the camel. Camel loves to eat plants. They can live up to 50 years. They are normally found in Africa. Camels can drink up to 100 liters of water in 10 minutes. Amazing, right? Its hump is actually filled with fat, not water. Baby camels are born without hump. Camels are known as sheep of the desert. Second animal is the white rhino. White rhinos love to eat grass. They can live up to 50 years. They are normally found in Africa. White rhinos weigh about 2,000 kg. Their length is 15 feet. Their front horn is 60 cm. It is made out of keratin, just like our nails. White rhinos are hunted because of their horn. Please stop. Don't do that. Save the rhinos. Third animal is the giraffe. Giraffes eat leaves. They can live up to 25 years. They are normally found in Africa. Giraffes have 7 neck bones just like humans. Their tongue can reach up to 53 cm. Giraffes are very active. They sleep only 4 hours a day. Besides these three animals, we have many other more animals too. Come visit Zoo Nagara. Thank you, Zoo Nagara. Johan Speaking Academy for this opportunity. Thank you.